गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास. दिस इज योर मैथ्स पीरियड एंड व्हाट वी वर डूइंग नंबर्स. यस्टरडे वी हैव डन काउंटिंग नंबर्स फ्रॉम 351 टू 400. टुडे वी विल लर्न काउंटिंग नंबर्स फ्रॉम 401 टू 415. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टुडेज क्लास चिल्ड्रन, I want you all to repeat numbers from 401 to 450 after me. So let's see the slide and you all repeat the numbers after me. Counting numbers from 401 to 450. Let's repeat the number after me. You all will repeat the number after me. So children, let's start. 401, 402, 403, 404, 405, 406, 407, 408, 409, 410, 411, 412, 413, 414, 415, 416, 417, 418, 419, 420, 421, 422, 423, 424, 425, 426, 427, 428, 429, 430, 431, 432, 433, 434, 435, 436, 437, 438, 439, 440, 441, 442, 443, 444, 445, 446, 447, 448, 449, 450.
So children, we have revised board work. Okay, now we will start writing our classwork. How to start our classwork? First, what you will write? First, you will write today's date. What is date today? 17 July 2020. So write down today's date. Then write classwork on the top. After it, write down 100 tens ones, 100 tens ones. Okay, so you will write the places of the numbers and after that we will start writing the numbers from 401 to 450. Take out your notebook children, start writing date, write down classwork, write down today's topic, open index. In index, what you will write? First, you will write date in index. Then you will write right counting from 401 to 450. Write down up to here. After that, we will start with the numbers. Done up to here. Okay. Now we start with the numbers. We have to write from 401 to 430. We will write in the classwork. And from 431 to 450, we will do it in the homework. So let's start writing the numbers. First number you will write is 401. Write down 401. Then write the next number, everyone. Written up to here. Now write down 402. Write down 402, everyone. Note down 402. Write 401, then write 402. After 402, what you will write? 403. Note down 403. Now write down 404. 404. Write down 404. After 404, children, which number will come? 405. Write 405. Then which number will come? 406. Write down 406. Then what which number will come? 407. Then up to here. Now write the next number. Which number will come after 407? Yes, 408. Right? 408. Written? Now write the next number. Which number will come after 408? 409. Write down 409. After it, children, write down the next number. Which is the next number? 410. Write down 410. Now, we all will repeat the numbers together. Okay? So, start with 401, 402, 403, 404, 405, 406, 407, 408, 409, 410. This line completes. Written everyone up to 410? Write down up to 410. Now, we write from the next number. Write down from next number now. Which is the next number after 410? 411. 411. Written 411. Then write 412. 412. Then, which is the next number? 413. Write down the next number. 413. After 413, children, which number will come? 414. Write down. 414. After 414, which number will come? 415. 415. Now, which is the next number after 415? 416. 416. See the next number now. 417. 417. 418. Written up to here. 418. Down. Which is the next number after 418? 419. After 419, which number will come? 420. 420. Now, you will read this line. Read this line with me. Say, 411, 412, 413, 414, 415, 416, 417, 418, 419, 420. Note down numbers up to here. Now, I am giving you 2 minutes for completing this line. Complete this line, then we will proceed to our next line. I'm watching everyone. Okay, so complete your notebook. Complete it, children. Have you all written this line? This line also you all have written? Write fast. Now you all have learned the numbers now. How to read and how to write the numbers you all have learned? 401. How to read the numbers? Come on, let's read with me. 401, 402, 403, 404, 405, 406, 407, 408, 409, 410. Done up to here? Now come to the next question. Question number. Come to the next line. 411, 412, 413, 414, 415, 416, 417, 418, 419, 420. Now, I hope you all have written up to here. Now, come to the next number, children. Which is the next number? 421. Which number will come after 20? 21. So, which number will come after 420? 421. After 421, what number will come? 422. Then, 423. After 423, 424. Written up to 424. Now, which is the next number? 425. Then 426. Written. Now write the next number. 427. Now 428. Written up to here. Now, let's read the number 421, 422. 423, 424, 425, 426, 427, 428, 429, 430. Now I give you 2 minutes for writing the numbers if you have not written. I'm giving you 2 minutes and then we will repeat the numbers again. Okay? So now note down the classwork in your notebook. Note down, children. Write first 100, tens, ones, and then in between two numbers you will leave one line. After writing 401, you will leave one line and then you will write 411. Okay? Again you will leave one right and then line and then you will write 421. written children? Written? I hope. Now you all have completed your numbers. Okay. Now start repeating the numbers after me. Say 401, 402, 403, 404, 405, 406, 407, 408, 409, 410. Written up to here. Now come to the next line. Start reading. 411, 412, 413, 414, 415, 416, 417, 418, 419, 420. Okay? Now, read this. We read from here. 421, 422, 423, 424, 425, 426, 427, 428, 429, 430. Write down up to here, children. From 401 to 430 is your classwork. Okay? And what is your homework? From 431 to 440 and from 441 from 441 to 450 is your homework. From 431 to 440 and from 441 to 450 is your homework. You will write the numbers. Okay. Now start revising it with me. 431. 432, 433, 434, 435, 436, 437, 438, 439, 440, 441, 442, 443, 444, 445, 446, 447, 448, 449, 450. Okay? So, up to 450, you have to do as your homework. From 431 to 450, you will write in your homework. And from 401 to 430 is your classwork. Understood? From 401 to 430 is your classwork. And from 431 to 450 is your homework. I hope you all are completing your previous homeworks also. You all have completed it. And every day's homework and classwork you have to complete, children. Okay? So now note down your homework. Note down your homework numbers from where to where you have to write. Write down 431 to 440, 441 to 450. Note down your homework numbers. Everyone note down. Note down, children. children, written the homework questions now? Done? Now, I hope now you all can read the numbers. Just repeat number after me once again. Okay? Say, all of you, start from 401. 401, 402, 403, 404, 405, 406, 407, 408, 409, 410, 411, 412, 413, 414, 415, 416, 417, 418, 419, 420. Now come to the next line. 421, 422, 423, 424, 425, 426, 427, 428, 429, 430. Up to here, it is your class work. Your homework is from 431 to 440 and from 441 to 450. Okay, so children, now I hope you all can read and write numbers up to 450. Okay, we have learned numbers up to 450. Tomorrow we will learn numbers from 451 to 500. Okay, so children, practice at home how to read and how to write counting numbers. Okay, complete your classwork, complete your homework and be good children at home. Obey your parents. Okay, tomorrow we will meet again in our maths class. Till then, goodbye and take care, everyone.